Hi all, MC Thamizharasan here. Right now I'm here at Grand Square, that is Grand Mall Velachery. இங்க என்ன நடந்துட்டு இருக்கு அப்படின்னா, குயின் ஆஃப் மெட்ராஸ் ரீசெண்டாக நாங்கள் நிறைய அப்டேட் போட்டுருந்தோம், கிராஜுவேஷன் நடக்க போகுது அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு வி கேவ் எ ப்ரெஸ் மீட். அண்ட் டுடே இந்த செமி ஃபைனல்ஸ் நம்ம வந்து கோயிங் ஆன். மார்னிங் வந்து குக்கரி கான்டெஸ்ட் நடந்தது, நம்ம வேர்ல்டு ரெக்கார்டு ஹோல்டர் கின்னஸ் ரெக்கார்டு ஹோல்டர் ஷெஃப் தாமோதரன் தலைமையில், ஷெஃப் தாமோதரன் ஷெஃப் கிரிஜா மேம். அதுக்கப்புறம் இப்போ டேலண்ட் ரவுண்ட் முடிஞ்சு நெக்ஸ்ட் வந்து பாப்டேல் ரவுண்ட் போயிட்டு இருக்கு. மாடல்ஸ் வாங்கி வந்து ரேப் ஹாப்பி பர்த்டே கேக் சம்மந்தம் இல்லை. அண்ட் அவர் டெய்லி சிவா ஜாயின் அண்ட் அவர் மேக்கப் ஆர்டிஸ்ட் ரூபி சர்மா ஜாயின் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. ரூபி சர்மா அது மேக்கப் ஹீரோ ஃப்ளையர்ஸோட வந்திருக்காங்க கிராண்ட் மால்க்கு. ஓகே, நவ் லெட்ஸ் சீ வாட்ஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் இன் சைட். ஸோ இப்போ நந்தினி உள்ள ஹோஸ்ட் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. அது மாதிரி பால் நந்தினி அவங்க சைட் சிவா சிவா. ஏன்னா உள்ளே வந்து நெட்ஒர்க் ப்ராப்ளம் அதனால நந்தினி நான் வெளியே வந்தேன். சீ ஃப்ரம் யூ வாட்ஸ் ஹேப்பனிங் தேர். ஏன்னா அங்கே போனால் எனக்கு நெட்ஒர்க் இஷ்யூ ஆகும். So, இன்னைக்கு வந்து செமி ஃபைனல்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டு நாளைக்கு இதே இடத்துல வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு ஹேவ் தி ஃபைனல்ஸ் ஃபார் தீஸ் 14 மாடல்ஸ். இப்போ 20 மாடல்ஸ் இருக்காங்க இன்னைக்கு. ஃபைனலி வில் ஹேவ் 14 மாடல்ஸ் அண்ட் தேட் பி வாக்கிங் ஆன் த ரேம்ப் டுமாரோ. ஸோ நாளைக்கு ஈவினிங் 5:30 நீங்கள் எங்கே இருந்தாலும் கேன் கம் டு கிராண்ட் ஸ்கொயர், தட் இஸ் எ கிராண்ட் மால் வெலச்சேரி. இங்கே வந்து யூ கேன் ஹேவ் அ லவ்லி வியூ ஆஃப் தி ஃபேஷன்ஸ் ஆஃப் தட்ஸ் ஹேப்பனிங். இட்ஸ் குயின் ஆஃப் மெட்ராஸ். ஸோ ஐ திங்க் இட்ஸ் டைம் ஃபார் மீ டு ஹேண்ட் இட் ஓவர் டு நந்தினி. ஐ ட்ரை டு கோ இன்சைட். நெட்வொர்க் டிஸ்கனெக்ட் ஆச்சு. ப்ளீஸ் பே வித் அஸ். So this is the checkerboard here, and you could see its logo as well here. Yes, we are the emceeing partner. So over to Nandhini here. Nandhini, live is going on.
Very nice. So, we are seeing that walking the ramp with black dress. So,
5. just played out in our semi-final round, and tomorrow we'll have the final round at the same venue at 5:30. So who is here and who is watching this in Facebook Live or any other format, please do us a prayer at 5:30 tomorrow to support these models. And one of them would be titled as Queen of Madras, and we have a lot more titles. We have 7 more prizes for them.
First runner-up, second runner-up, intellectual queen, queen queen, gorgeous queen, charismatic queen, and robustness queen. So these are the titles. Girls, keep your fingers crossed. Left.
Walking, most of you paid attention to the attire that you were wearing. Beautiful attires, trust me. Accessories did not match for most of you. So, if you are doing a Rajasthani dance, it has to be a Rajasthani. You're doing Indo-Western, Indo-Western. We're not looking at you doing 10 performances. Do one, do it good. If you were doing, I think the last contestant, number 60, where is she? Yeah. You did three dances, right? But your attire matched in all the three. So what I liked about it, and that's what I'm talking about, if you're doing one, you can have multiple dances. It's fine to talk about the different genres that you dance in. But then the attire needs to match. There's another girl who moved from a lehenga to a western attire. Yeah. So that is what we're talking about. It should not be that your attire matches for one and for the rest of it, we're wondering, where is it coming from? So please understand there has to be congruence in whatever you do. Most of you were looking at the camera. Did you realize there were judges there? All of you ignored us. Trust me, all the six of us felt very left out. Chavi, we were discussing that none of you had eye contact with us. None of you. Yes, you came in once. Most of you, we felt, trust me, and this is not here. I've done Face of Chennai to a lot of pageants. Only problem I have with contestants is they only look into the camera. If you only need the camera, we can have a recording and make it view you later. There's a reason why we are there. We're looking at your confidence. Do you have the ability to face people in life? Camera is not everything. And all of you were just looking, dancing in the camera, looking at the camera. We didn't exist. I'm not telling you because we felt left out. We're just joking on that. Be aware of what's happening around you. You know, in school, if you remember, when your teacher carries a load full of books, what were you expected to do? What did you do if a teacher was carrying a book and then she had to open a door? Go help the teacher. Why did you help the teacher? You respect them? Okay, respect. Or maybe, you know, you realize somebody needs help and you do that. Even today with somebody, you know, an old lady is going to just help them. That's called situational awareness. And you need to be aware of what's happening in your surroundings if you want to move ahead. You can't ignore half the population and say, okay, my focus only camera, my focus only this judge because she signs at me. Trust me, all those little things may not only help you with pageants in life, but also take you a long way in life. Because if you care and aware of people around you, you get response in return. So please be aware of that. There are two other things I've written down because I've taken a picture of that. Yeah. Eye contact has spoken. Yes. Another thing which I heard from Varsha, and I must tell you, what time were you supposed to be here? 1 o'clock? How many of you were here at exactly 1 o'clock? I'm not asking you to show your hands, just think about it. Please remember, if you don't respect time, time never respects you. And trust me, I've traveled abroad, I've worked with people from different countries, and the only difference I see is they value time. We don't value time. If you value time today, time will value you tomorrow. Take that as a written. In fact, some of the training programs I think you've also done. 9:30, we have only 20 people in the room. We will start the program at 9:30. We will not delay because somebody hasn't come.
By the way, she's a personal brand consultant. Okay, trainer.
Okay, and I think you've attended my session. She's attended my sessions. Please be on time because trust me, that's something that will take you a long way. I see a lot of you who are not even aware of the timing. You know, some of you finish a couple of seconds before waiting for the DJ to say, okay, you know, cut it off. Don't do that. Be aware of the time. Be there on time. It will help you and nobody else. You know what happens if you're confident? If you're on time, you are in control of situations. If you're in control, you would not lose. A lot of you are nervous here. Your dance steps because you were like, I don't know what happened. The music will not play. Did you check your music? Most of you, I heard two or three of you check. You should have just checked your music. It's your event, your show. If you don't take onus of your life, trust me, nobody else will. Also, a very important thing in most of you, please be aware of the accessories that you wear. Very important. Your dress is looking very nice, your accessories totally mismatch. The overall impression of your grooming is extremely important. Your hair needs to be done on me. You can leave it open fine, but then you should not touch your hair. There was one of the dancers, we her hair was on her face. How can I give expressions for her? Maxwell expressions, tell me that. And how can you even expect a dance to happen without expressions? Dance is a form of expression, right? So please be aware of these things while you're going out. It's very nice to look sexy, it's very nice to look attractive, and all of us do that. But at the end of the day, are you able to communicate what you wanted to as a bigger pride? So please be aware of how you project yourself, be conscious of who you are, and just take life with us. Trust me, it's worth it. You all are good. You're the best versions of who you are. And nobody can be another you, trust me. So all the best to all of you and now the stage.
Thank you so much, ma'am. That was a valuable mentoring tips from her. Thank you so much once again. Alright. Can you please take your positions? Make sure that you are visible, okay? Please. And please leave some way in between so that we can call the judges. Well, next I would like to call the show directors, Mr. Gopalnath, Executive Director of the Thomas Production. A huge round of applause, of course. Yes, irukkuravanga kai thattinale arangam aandrum. Thank you. And next, the show director, Varsha Aswani, director of Bontagal. Please. And next, Mrs. Priya Jamima, director, Events Walk.
Madras tomorrow by 5:30 we start the finals, but we are not yet done with the event today. We need to announce the finalists. Around 20-40 models will be moving on to the final round. So it's time for the judges to announce the selected models who are being selected for the finals.
Alright. So now we are going to announce the participants who are getting eliminated from this semi-finals. So please make sure that you walk away from the stage. So you can take the ramp, use the ramp, walk, and then try to pose and come back and you can. Okay, whosoever number is coming. Okay. So the finalists will be standing here, take a picture and move. Thank you. Well, the first number. Number 44. Come on everybody, please put your hands together. It is just few points difference. So let's encourage them and give them strength to come back and give a very, very challenging thing. Come on everyone, please.
join the girls finals.
Thank you so much. Good night and stay.